Hello everybody, I'm Sushikat and I hope you've all had a fantastic day.
And I'm Mortal, and I hope our brief wobble on the updates hasn't really damaged the viewership. We've had an interesting week.
Yes.
Right. Interesting
Where
couple
the
weeks.
Fuck am I going? Obviously down.
Yeah. We didn't record an update yesterday because it was my birthday.
Yes.
And we had a very, very lazy day.
And we went out and had some dinner. Oh, shit.
Yes. Asian buffet.
Yes. It was quite nice.
Just a shame you can't hang around in there for like 5 hours waiting for it all to settle and then getting like a sixth helping.
Yeah, because you barely hit three.
Well, yeah, but then again, I did
fuck is
I did
shit.
Fill my plates, didn't I? Oh dear.
Shit, can't find him.
Well, that's one way of doing things.
Where the fuck are you going?
I've no idea, but he's
okay.
Dead now.
No, he's dead.
Oh, hello, sir. Ooh. I think the soft enforcement on this is that out and out combat is bad. Avoid.
Well, yeah, because these games do actually punish you for killing people and stuff, and I'm just like, fuck it. If they're in my way, I'll kill them.
We are not here to make friends.
As if I'm ever there to make friends. I wasn't expecting him to be right up around the corner, facing me.
No. I did notice the surprise as it registered across your play style.
Yes.
Because I wasn't looking at your face. So yeah, once again.
Right, let's see if I can actually do this. There's a room there.
Yes, there is.
And I see you. And I've got to go down that way, so...
Just poof there, huh?
Yes. Well, why not?
Why not indeed? You have that power.
I keep forgetting that I have that power.
Oh,
shit.
Keep getting spotted by the lookout.
Yes. There he is.
Are you hunting for the rune specifically, or are you just, like, pissing around? Ooh. Sneaky, sneaky.
Whoa, hello.
Yeah, that's the other guy that saw you.
Yes, alright, okay.
Just flitting about from here to there.
Yeah, well, it gave me a chance to actually see what was there, so...
Yeah, I'm not complaining.
Alright. There is a guy there. Right there.
I'm just thinking, if this is what it's like when you're playing the likes of Dishonored, what the hell is it going to be like if I was to suggest that you play an actual serious stealth... Oh, hello. Oh, right, that's rather closer than is comfortable. All right, now, gentlemen, slow down. Jesus Christ, they're all coming out the wall. Where are these boys coming from?
I don't know, but... I was trying to defend them so that I could actually execute, but there was just one too many there.
I would say there was more like five too many. You seem to struggle with anything more than
right.
two.
But I kind of have an idea of if I go down underneath there, I might be able to dodge them.
Maybe. Maybe you can just port straight there from the window.
Maybe. I don't know. I think there is a distance limit on the port.
Well, that would only be fair.
Let's have a look, shall we? Let's see how far we can get.
Just go there and then leg it, maybe? Well, that saved a lot of trouble.
I need to get up there.
Can you maybe go further along and come up the side at all?
Quite possibly. I'm thinking I could possibly port up beside it.
Riveting stuff, this, isn't it? Yeah, well, you can definitely stand on that. Yeah, don't touch the line. Oh, well. And nobody had to die.
It's like, well, yeah, you can do it without killing anyone, but
yeah, I know that, but it's nice to see you getting through it, not being spotted, and not having to kill 18 people. So, congratulations! High five for the. for getting through there inside 10 minutes and not fucking up consecutively.
Yeah.
Grats.
Right. Oh, hey, look. Never detected.
Oh, really?
I call bullshit.
I would argue.
I so call bullshit, but I got achievements for it, so...
I think it was because... you weren't detected according to the save state progression. Time you fuck up and
I
have
died.
To start again, it ignores that.
Yeah, so every time I fucked up, I died, so...
Yes. So are we still following up on this scientist who knows something...
Yeah, that's where we're going now. We have to go and get him out. He's the guy that created Cordell's mask.
Oh, of course. So it's all tying nicely back together, then.
Yeah, they've done pretty well in tying them all together,
excellent.
From what I've seen.
Well, it would help if we'd actually played all the way through the original, but shush.
It sounds dodgy. Oh, so we're actually going after the, we're going after the alchemist, not the,
I don't think
person.
We have a direct lead on,
Well, yeah, because he got kind of nicked by some chick and taken to the sanatorium, supposedly.
Oh, well.
So, we'll probably find out more information about him here. We found that out when listening to the recording.
To be honest, I've not been following this very well. But then, who is?
Whoa, okay. First things first, let's
hide in the shrubbery.
I'm not hiding quite in the shrubbery.
Well, close enough. Nope.
No, I was trying to jump up there, but...
Yeah, it's not quite as free-moving as some others of its type.
I see a lamppost. Okay.
Jumping at shadows now.
Well, yeah, because they keep appearing out of nowhere.
Or is it just that your situational awareness is crap?
Well, yeah, that's it.
Damn it.
Whoa. Okay, that was fucking stupid. I went further in than I intended there.
Worry not.
I see you, and I see you, and you're a twat.
Well, that's not nice, making character judgments about the man before you've even...
They're trying to kill me, okay?
He might be a lovely fella. Might do watercolours and, you know.
Why can't I get that one to... Fuck it.
Well, that was a spectacular waste of magic.
It's a good thing that we don't actually have any here. Right, where is he? He's coming back up.
Time to lurk in the shadows.
Right, what have we got? I've got that one over there. I hear people.
Yeah, oh, hello, sir.
Yes, but I still need to get over there. And it's...
Just like, whoop, onto the wall. Hey! No, you've been spotted.
Spotted.
Oh, well, that's not nice. Oh. oh, getting better at this business.
Yeah,
yeah,
I might have someone come up behind me because he's a twat.
And you've got a wall of light.
Yeah. All right. Well, I know there's a bit more around here now, so I can sort of see what's going on. Probably up around the other side. I can probably get upstairs through the other side. But that's going to mean going through about 8-9 people.
Eh. I mean, you're probably taking the brute force direct approach.
I do anyway.
Yeah. It's like 18 different sneaky routes through, and it's like Katie goes straight down the middle.
It's like, fuck it, I'll go through the front door.
Are you sure we're playing the right game? Oh, hello. Hello. So many hellos.
Okay.
Whoa, hello.
Damn it.
So many, yeah, just too much hello. Watch out, there's a dude kind of behind you. There's a dude over there, there's a dude over here, there's dudes everywhere.
Let's just get myself
here. I think perhaps you're doing this wrong. I'm no expert, but that's my uninformed. Really, you've got to get a local like visitor's map. You are here.
Right, so I have the map. How the fuck I didn't get myself killed there, I will never know.
Huh. Oh!
Damn it! Would you fucking come around the corner right then, wouldn't you? Come on.
Yeah, you just ported straight in front of him. That's not good.
Yes, but I managed to knock him out, so I'm not getting ghosty on this one.
No, I highly doubt that. But it's a no-go now, isn't it?
Yeah, I've already been...
You kind of fucked it. Did someone just say piss and crackers?
Probably.
I'm pretty sure I saw that come up as a annotation, and I'm like, seriously? That's an expletive here?
Oh, I see you. And then there's another one there. Right.
Use the lift?
Maybe.
No? No, no. There's the buttons. Yeah, excellent.
Let's go upstairs.
Now, anyone actually trying to sneaky, stealthy ninja their way through anywhere would never use the lift. We have a slight problem here.
Yes, incendiary bolt, and I didn't actually go and get any more bolts.
Maybe you can just wait them out.
That's what I was thinking. That's what I'm hoping, anyway.
Let them have their conversation. Oh, that was just lovely, Mr. Guard. Thank you.
Right, so we've got another guy there.
Yeah, you've got the desk sergeant fella. Oh, go, 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 go. Go, 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 go.
Right.
That's that problem largely dealt with.
Yes. Right, let's dump him in here.
Does he not have a key you need?
No, apparently not.
It said pickpocket on him, so...
Yeah, but I would still have been able to loot him if...
Oh, excellent.
Well, I'll leave that.
You were looking a little bit ropey.
Yes. Right, and then...
Keyhole peek.
Through the
really? Door. It's a glass door.
Yeah, but it's like that smoky glass stuff, so...
Keyhole peek on a glass. Seriously.
In her office. Okay.
Well, that's nice.
Let's close the door behind me. You know, because it's smoky glass and...
Nobody will see you.
Yeah, apparently.
Of course.
What?
I hate when things don't make sense. I really do, especially in games.
Right, and I have the key.
The number of times I've been playing a thing and I've just, like, very nearly thrown the controller down and yelled, that's bullshit!
I don't know, I still think, what was it, Last Remnant?
That was a special case.
That was beautiful.
Yeah, no, I'm going to have to do a few episodes of that.
That's got... Right, so I've got to go down to recuperation. Recuperation, and my thingy didn't work, so...
Your words.
I know, my words are awesome. I have fantastic words.
So, yes.
Right. Who the fuck is here, and who's going to try and kill me?
Oh yeah, this looks like a lovely place to convalesce, doesn't it?
Oh yeah.
Recuperation lounge, my foot.
Riku. Whoa, okay.
Oh yeah, no, this is...
fucking door.
Trying to get Emily killed. I mean, obviously yes, but...
Right, let's destroy that. Right off the bat.
These weird buzzy fly thingies.
I probably won't. No, I can't destroy those ones. Yeah, I probably won't get attacked in here by. Points.
By dudes.
Yeah, by dudes because of the bugs and that. But let's not be arrogant about it.
Do you know how to use your potions and elixirs and...
Only when they pop up.
Oh, me. Evil buzzy things.
Oh, they're really annoying. But at least they don't have, like, really long legs.
Yeah, there's that, I guess, for you.
Yes.
For me, I could care a little less, maybe.
They're still attacking me.
Yeah, yeah.
Holy shit,
healings.
They're still attacking me.
Healings! Ugh.
Oh, there's one up there, that's why.
Yes, but you can't... Can you?
Jumping
swipe? Yeah. Go away, go
there
away.
There we
go.
Go
away, die. I hate buzz bugs.
They are annoying. They are very annoying.
Oh my god, this place... And
there's
people
like
work
so
here.
So many of these in here. It's like, what the hell happened?
Solarium.
Yes.
What is a solarium?
It's a sanatorium.
Really?
Yes. Those are caries.
Damn it!
But yeah, the sanatorium, solarium, it's kind of the same thing. Roughly. I think they have different techniques that they use.
I'm just annoyed that you can't, like, you know, use the chloroform bottles.
Yeah, that kind of sucks.
Okay, stop playing with the bugs.
But I like playing with the bugs.
No, they're hurting you. They're hurting you lots. God damn it, woman. They're hurting you many.
I can't reach up there for some reason.
Yeah, maybe we just ignore the buzz bugs.
Yeah, just
shoo fly, don't bother me.
Close them in there. How are they still hitting me?
Because video game logic.
The fucking door is closed. How the fuck are they still hitting me?
Well, I guess you've used all your elixirs, so... Yeah, they're really pissed off.
Yeah, they're like... They're really quite angry, aren't they?
Someone needs to get in there with a can of Raid.
Oh.
And this is where the good doctor has gone... Because reasons?
Yes? Oh.
Somebody please explain this to me.
There's a body there.
Hello.
Right, I'm going to drop out for a second and just double check what my, shit.
Just double check how to even.
Yeah, right. That's the one I was after. Right, so I just need to talk to her, because what I don't want to do is go up behind her and choke her out.
Surprise, bitch! How? Oh.
So, yeah, because that would kind of suck. She seems a little bit off, doesn't she?
Yeah.
You think she's...
a bit addled.
Yeah. She... Why do I have a feeling that... Oh dear. Yeah. You think she is the person that usurped us?
Possibly. I mean, assuming anything at this point is a bad idea.
It would make sense, though. Ew, it's squirted.
Ew. You're not doing a very good job of this dissection, Doctor. I just... Ah!
He's like, here, just hold this.
She's not all there.
No, she's really not. Right, I'll have that.
And while we're here, I will steal your shit.
Oh yeah, of course. Okay, so is there anything worthwhile?
Oh, probably many things. I mean...
Yeah, I mean, but anything worthwhile that I can actually pick up.
Remember how much treasure you managed to miss in the first level? So, yeah.
I'll have that.
I wish to know why she has a sleepy dart next to a dead man.
Well, she's not exactly fully sane, is she? So
I like you qualify that with fully sane. Like sanity comes in a sliding scale.
I like that. I'm eating all your food.
Well, of course. Here we have the beggar princess.
Well, yeah. Oh, stunline.
Oh, look at... Look. No, she's not right. She's got a person's arm on a board just stabbed there with a knife. I say we leave this woman to her madness.
There is lots of runes around here. Let's have that one back. Yeah, I keep trying to pick up bullets.
There's some crossbow quarrels on the desk there. How do you keep missing these things?
I'm not used to looking for crossbow bolts.
Hmm.
Despite the fact that I'm using the crossbow a lot more than anything else. Right, so keep sending me off that way.
Yeah, it's saying search for clues about Sokolov, I think. I think that's the biz.
Shit. Right, let's...
You've really not...
Search the roof.
Yeah.
Optional search her office.
Oh, wow.
Well, I could go back up there if I wished, but I'm not sure I really want to.
What could be in here that would tell you where he's gone to? No, that is the question. Where is the clues?
Well, that ring certainly looks interesting, doesn't it?
I wouldn't know.
The door is blocked, of course.
Just bash it through.
I just want to double check this place first and then...
Return with the mighty boot.
Yes, I'll go back there.
Oh. Wow. And this is a woman that's trusted with treating people with diseases.
I think she's trusted with treating people with insanity. You know, that... Ugh.
Oh, it's an actual full-on head.
Yes.
That's a problem.
Are we sure this chick isn't the... Isn't somehow... involved. She's not exactly of sound mind, is she? She's a bit insane.
At this point, I would recommend not taking anything as given. She could be loopier than a fucking roller coaster.
Mm. Do you think she said that she was looking out through her eyes, so do you think she's got a bit of MPD?
I'll tell you what I think. I think we should leave.
This is unfortunate. Yeah, she's got a bit of MPD. Really? I'm not sure I want to.
Heyo, Doc done fucked up.
Yeah.
Well, he fucked now.
Time to kill? What's that? That's the crime killer. See Vasco's journal. So that's the way we go to get
that. So yes, Cat. She is insane.
You mean what happened?
Can you not zap up there? Oh, never mind. Why use good magic when there's perfectly functional stairs?
I just jump straight up the stairs.
Or vice versa. I don't think you want to be seen by that.
No.
Oh, we're back in here with the buggy bugs.
Yes.
My personal hell. And I'm swiftly learning to despise these bugs.
They're not so bad.
Are they even insects?
I think so.
I'm fairly certain they're something else. And oh, who are you, sir?
I've missed a couple of things on my way through last time.
Are you sure that corpse was there when you came through last time? No.
I'm trying not to get seen by people's...
How about you just go through the door like a normal human being?
Right, so I have to go downstairs.
Hi, boys!
They're
still snoozing.
Yep.
Sleeping on the job.
Right, let's go down a level. That's clearly where we've got to go. Well... I think we can go and continue this next time.
Oh, okay.
We'll see whether or not we can dodge this psycho bitch and get her the cure.
Or maybe you could just shank her repeatedly.
Oh, I could do that. So, I have been Sushikat, and I hope you've all had a fantastic day or night.
And I've been Mortal, and I hope you don't get jumped by a psychotic NPD... Doctor Lunatic monster person with superpowers. Goodbye, everybody.
Bye.